New tonight, Rhode Island lawmakers are deciding whether to reappoint Health Director Dr. David Gifford to a second five-year term on Wednesday. The Senate Health and Human Services Committee will consider Governor Carcheri's request to reappoint him. Gifford has been praised for leading the department through several recent public health crises, including the H1N1 flu outbreak and a suspected outbreak of meningitis back in 2007.